But yeah,
you have a baby mama.
Maybe I have two kids. Maybe I have two kids. Dun dun dun.
What the hell? But you're joking.
No, Abraham.
You're not.
You remember.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's my second born.
Wow.
Yeah.
Should I give
cut
you
the
moment?
Cameras.
My name is Kat.
Yeah.
Remember,
open up. Emuni, do the other way around. You're opening up way too much.
Okay.
What's the other way around?
Were you serious though?
I close up.
Were you serious though?
I'm dead ass, baby.
Dead ass?
I'm dead ass.
Yeah. Okay. Cool.
Okay.
Type shit.
Maybe ukona watoto.
Mi sina.
Unataka ngapi?
Sasa kama kuna mwingine.
Mseme on your mark, sawa.
Unataka tuongezee?
Oh, already umeanza. Anyway.
Don't worry.
Don't worry.
There's the world's and no, I'm joking. You guys have pranked you, man. Fuck, you guys are gullible.
Wow.
Ebu shout to your pranking.
Prank.
Mumesema how many kids? One, two, go.
Now, you see, here is the thing. With you two, I feel like the DNA is very tricky because now they have the twin essence.
Yeah. You know? So we said if we get twins, yeah, it's that.
So two kids max.
Yeah. No, like if the first maximum. One
is one. Nah.
See
what I'm watching.
Yeah.
After that, we call twins.
Jimmy is a
little bit.
Three kids, see Wengi. 98.
We will see. But then, you know, yeah. We can say that and then get another one.
You
know,
how are you, Upa? How when... you double tap? What advice would you give to the young couples?
Which young couples?
Older, younger couples, Gen Z couples.
Oh, what you want advice for the Gen Z?
Yeah.
Stay loyal. Mm-hmm. That's the first one.
Mm-hmm. Be open.
Be open. Yeah. That's a good one. That's a good one, baby. Mm. And also communication.
Communicate.
Yeah. Don't be boring.
Spice it up.
Yeah. Spice kadogo.
Zaza together.
Yeah.
Type shit.
Type shit. Another thing I advise the guys is. Yeah, just don't waste your time lying.
Yeah.
No, there's no point for that. Like, if you reach the point where you're going to start lying, just leave it alone.
Just
exactly.
Just
what?
Like, go.
Don't waste anyone's time.
Exactly.
Another thing for the guys is
be romantic.
Yeah. Oof.
I love you, romantic. I'll give you that. What? Okay.
Yeah.
Romantic.
I didn't think I was romantic, but now I've, you know.
You are.
Verified.
And so sweet.
You know, be romantic, be sweet.
Una chikote za watu.
Yeah, like, you know, you're describing me, so I'm giving my advice.
Like, you're taking the compliment.
Hold up. Like, if you're complimenting me, isn't that already my advice? Because that's already what I'm emitting.
If you are like mekasirikana or something, just take a step back. Like,
true.
You know, breathe.
Yeah, take.
Don't.
Ukitaka nje, take a minute. Just.
Okay, and another thing. Do not argue under influence of alcohol. Like if you're
facts.
Like if you've consumed,
I don't know, listen to music,
just sleep it off. When you wake up the next day, you'd be like, yo, I did not like this or that.
True.
You know?
And point out what you don't like and what you like.
We had so much fun.
We did too, Jem.
You did.
Yeah.
I was hoping you will, because I pranked you.
Are you serious? Why?
Yeah, the whole time it's over the word. My job!
Lying.
That one was awesome.
I think I'm also zen. I'm confident. I was so scared. But I'm sorry. I had to.
I was like, what the hell are you on, Jem?
Yeah, what
the f*** is wrong with you?
Got you!
Hey! I just knock on your mobile.
Got you. Oh, that was a good one.
And yeah, them events are just thing for them to go outside later on.
I love when I met you, and they cannot get
Me, you are like, what's going on today? Like, what is that?
And no, then like, I like, wanted to find out why you're saying this.
It has bad energy. Hey, I mean, what?
I'm so sorry.
Oh, that's why you are saying the J has bad energy.
Yeah.
That's going to make you start saying, like,
I
mean.
I'm sorry. But that was good. Mom, Taisha.
What? We didn't even know. Yo. Didn't even expect that prank.
It was a good prank.
And that one was fire. Oh my god, are you serious?
This you're telling me this video has a double prank.
Pranks on pranks. Next time I'll think of one. Team KZ, I will not let you down. I will not let you down again.
I think Mulikwa so not getting it. Mulikwa so excited because you go fuck. I can't.
What?
I was laughing.
Like, me, you can't tell me. Like, me,
honest to God.
Yeah. What? Oscars, please look for Jem.
Nomination.
This is the account, TikTok account. Look for Jem. Yo.
I won.
You won. You took the. Hey, Team Jem, that one. That one is good. You need some drama.
I need some drama.
You know, for me, what it was. Mm. The fact that Jem would look me dead in the eyes.
It was like a horror movie.
And be so like serious. Like,
Jeras.
Like, that's my name.
Unamwa, you can't say my name.
And you're, like, you know, like, if it's a prank.
And for it to be, like, thrown, like.
And then
okay,
every
I was so
time,
scared to say it. Kuna time nilikuwa na feel na fa kuisema and I'm like no nikisema for this and
figure. Do you think neza kula mtu hebi? Mimi siwezi penda hata kupata bump kwa kichwa.
Je, kugonga mwingine?
Eh, niliona mse mwingine hapo high school akiendea mse. Nalijiona hard jua ligonga mse like 3 headbutts at once. Like I leveled up. Pa pa pa. And then kidogo akona like bumps tatu kwa forehead. Like tumeshinda tu hapo kwa meza dining hall sina ka benches na mnaangaliana. So na uko tu hivi bro, kwa sawa was kiuchungu. Juzi ko bigi na ule mzee amegonga hizo headbutts tatu yako sawa
sina kaenda nikigwa.
Andi mnaurumia huyo?
Yeah. Already ako na forehead. Okay.
Anongeza inches.
So that the
3 inches.
And then pia likuwa na mwili iko hivi. So alikuwa na ka carrot. Na hizo vitu zilikuwa zinaka sasa hizo ma leaves.
Can we put on a crown for you? Yeah.
Touch that side, baby. One from up. One time. Anyway,
that's
you guys
on our next video. If you like this video, click on the video on the screen,
which is
part 2.
Bye.